Good morning, everyone. You can see I'm still wearing my cubby blue. And Dale Johnson was good enough when I came in to congratulate me on keeping the faith. You know, though even though the Cubs have not been doing very well, I want to remind you all that there is great joy in Southminster's Buckville, because our joy is the joy of Jesus Christ. So I please ask you all to rise, and we'll sing our opening song.
You see the depths of